Constant innovation. Unparalleled education. Groundbreaking global business education you'll find only at Oxford College of Business. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
A seminar for drone operators was held today at the Civil Aviation Authority, outlining draft regulations on drone usage and registration. The event was attended by Minister of Transport and Civil Aviation, Nimal Siripala De Silva, officials of the Civil Aviation Authority, as well as experts on drone usage.
It is very necessary in order to secure air safety and to secure the privacy of the people that these drone operations are regulated. The purpose of today's discussion is to discuss in detail with all the stakeholders the regulations which has been formulated and amend if necessary or add anything, and then gazette them and enforce them after the approval of the parliament is obtained. These are some of the international obligations we have to fulfill in order to ensure that our sky is safe.